for battle, ready to bring their skills to the pitch. And to the many keen observers, there is no alternative but to be on it from the outset. No quarter asked, no quarter given. We're live on EA TV. Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And gearing up to bring you live action from the Scottish Premiership. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, this should be a decent game today. Both managers will have a game plan. Both teams have a certain style of play. And both sides will want to start quickly. I'm looking forward to this.
And the lineup for the home side.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
Well, so many positives where the hosts are concerned, and one positive, Stuart, is a watertight defence.
Well, they press the ball at the right times and then drop off at the right times too, which is key to any good defensive structure. Their tactical understanding is absolutely brilliant, which is why they've conceded so few goals.
Taylor. Maeda. Atate. Can he play it in? Interception to snuff out the danger. Plenty of support here. Well, difficult for both sides to find any passing rhythm. Jordan Larson, and a good-looking ball. Low delivery into the box. And I think the threat has been averted. And possession given away. Jordan Larson. Decides to shoot. Oh, fine stop. And a short corner, let's see. And making his move inside. Well, body in the way. Atate. Just cutting off the supply. Anthony Ralston. Moving the ball more than decent. He's in behind. Oh, what a wonderful chance for the opening goal.
Well, that was a great chance. They should be in front now. Well, Celtic have seen more of the ball in the last 15 minutes and created a hatful of chances. But when you're enjoying that amount of possession, you need to make it count.
It's really going so well for them, and who knows, they might be able to... And a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it! Moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Just wasn't going to give that ball away. Well read to win possession back. Jordan Larson.
Get a touch on the ball. Unfortunately, it wasn't enough to prevent the goal.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Brophy. Well, that's a decent looking attack, this, but timely defending when it mattered. Hatate. Here's McGregor. Anthony Ralston. Taylor. Will it happen for them? Really good challenge. Can he find the right pass? And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Callum McGregor. Cut in from the wide areas, and let's give credit to the defending, racing forward trying to catch them out. Well, that is how to break up a counter attack. Daizen Maeda, plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Oh, that's top notch goalkeeping, you've got to say. Brophy. Oh, they couldn't keep hold of it. Taylor. Daizen Maeda. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. And again, negligence when in possession. A really good pass. So the halftime whistle is sounding, and it's so far. So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Teammates. A decisive clearance it was. McGregor. Well, it didn't really go according to the script, did it?
Well, the less said about that, the better, because that's a really poor attempt in the end.
So, making the substitution now. Determined defending. That's very effective, good high pressing. Hatate. Maeda. Struggled to get it away properly. Disappointing. And they're making a change. Callum McGregor. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Nice weight on the pass. To push that away from danger. Chilvers. Noah Chilvers. And play halted, free kick given. Teammates available. McGregor. Vigorous defending. Could cross it in here. It's a corner. The change now. A short one here. And he cuts inside. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Work out. Easy save. And they look as though they want to make the smoke count. The cross is on. Cleared away. Did well to win the ball back. Able to skip past his man. Oh, this could bring in experience. You certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, that was a decent effort, and you just sense a goal's coming here.
Taylor. Larson. And back with Miller now. Good use of the ball. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Attack fizzled out. And showing the importance of wind. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Reeves.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. And it's gone behind for the corner. Not troubling the keeper. How about the cross? Well, there's the fullback. Just cutting off the supply. Pressing like that will help the cause. And Reed with it. Well, the seconds are ticking away and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, they've been much the better side up to now. Some of their approach play has been excellent. They just need to control possession for these front.
Fans perhaps entitled to think that that effort should have been better.
Well, how did he not score there? That's a poor finish, I have to say.
Noah Chilvers. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Really good build-up, but no end product. Brophy. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, they've been great defensively, as we know.
Just a moment of your time. No further questions, thanks.